There is a moderately hypocagenic nodule in the upper part of the right lobe while an econormal hypocagenic lesion in the lower part. The former presents microcalcifications. The two lesions on longitudinal scan at higher magnification. The malignant focus has somewhat irregular borders and contains microcalcifications. The left lobe presents small hypocagenic areas and an econormal lesion with halo sign. Two U.S. guided aspirations are demonstrated, first from the papillary carcinoma and second from the lesion proved to be a hyperplastic nodule.